Hi guys, I hope you're all doing really well and have been having great New Year's. I've been starting this New Year off in the West Coast with my parents. I've just been spending time with them and my animals, my pets. You'll probably see them in the video sometime. Today, I just made myself some decaf coffee just because I love the taste of coffee, but caffeine kind of hurts my stomach. So today, I'm probably going to be doing a lot of sticker making. I got a new sticker machine, which is really exciting. And what else am I doing today? Yeah, just some regular shop stuff. I'll be packing some orders and maybe I'll doodle something. And oh, congratulations to all the giveaway winners. I'll be showing how I pack those in a second. But yeah, I'm really excited to spend today with you guys. And yeah, welcome to the video. I wanted to show you my new sticker machine, the Silhouette Cameo 4. Let me just turn it on. I'm so excited to use it. I was playing around with it a little bit the other day, but I think it'll be really good for my new stickers that I'm coming out with. I cut some of these as well the other day. My bookstore stickers. I'm still trying to adjust the strength of the blade on the cutting machine. Sometimes it didn't cut all the way through, so yeah, I'll be playing around with those, but for now, I'll start importing all my stickers onto the software. Thank you.